Hi, welcome to Unique Designs. In this video, you will learn how to place anything easily in perspective in Adobe Photoshop by using vanishing point. So let's do it. Go to file and select your image. Now create a new layer and select type tool. Click on the image and write any text you want to write. Now adjusting the vertical spacing. Just for contrast in font size, I am increasing this upper word size. So now right click on the text layer thumbnail and click on select pixels. It will make selection of your text. Now press Ctrl+T to make a copy of this text. For deselection now, press Ctrl+D. Hide this text layer now. Create a new layer. Go to filter and select vanishing point. A new window will be opened. Select the create plane tool. Now make a perspective plane according to this left wall. Click on the four corners to make a plane. Now our plane has been created, but you can see its color is yellow while it must be blue in color. So note this point, if the plane color is yellow or sometimes it also appears to be red, then it means our plane is incorrected. In this case, we will adjust the plane until it becomes blue. So now I'm going to move this bottom right anchor point for plane correction. It's corrected as its color is blue now. Again select that plane tool. This time we have to make plane on the right side of the wall. Click on this right mid anchor point and drag it to the right side. You can see plane orientation is not according to the wall perspective. So we will adjust this as well. Go to angle option and rotate according to the wall plane angle. Now angle has been corrected. Again drag it to the right side. Press Ctrl+V. It will paste our text that we copied earlier. Click on this text and drag it to the plane created. To change the size of the text, press Ctrl+T and click on the corner of the text. So you can adjust text size by doing this. Now click OK. I want the text behind this character, so I will make selection of this character. Hide this text layer for now. Click on this background layer and select the quick selection tool. Now make selection of it. It has been selected now. Press Ctrl+J. It will make duplicate of it. Drag this to the top of the text layer. Unhide the text layer. Now I want to give more realistic look to this text. Keep text layer selected and go to the blending options. Press Alt to break apart the slider and move it to the right side. It will blend the text with respect to background. Now do the same to this right slider and drag it to the left. If you want to give the text a little bit 3D look, you can apply bevel and emboss effect given in blending options. So we have done now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.